Hi, everybody. Pastor Jack Swanson, pastor of Union Congregational Church. We're located in the corner of Beach Street and Rosson Road in Wollaston. And I would like to read to you from the King James Version of the Bible, the Christmas story as it comes to us from the Gospel of Matthew. This begins with Joseph's dream. Now, the birth of Jesus Christ was on this wise. When, as his mother Mary was espoused to Joseph, before they came together, she was found with child of the Holy Ghost. Then Joseph, her husband, being a just man, and not willing to make her a public example, was minded to put her away privily. But while he thought on these things, behold, the angel of the Lord appeared unto him in a dream, saying, Joseph, thou son of David, fear not to take unto thee Mary thy wife, for that which is conceived in her is of the Holy Ghost. And she shall bring forth a son, and thou shalt call his name Jesus, for he shall save his people from their sins. Now all this was done, that it might be fulfilled which was spoken of the Lord by the prophet, saying, Behold, the virgin shall be with child, and shall bring forth a son, and they shall call his name Emmanuel, which being interpreted is God with us. Then Joseph, being raised from sleep, did as the angel of the Lord had bidden him, and took unto him his wife, and knew her not till she had brought forth her firstborn son, and he called his name Jesus. And this is the word of the Lord, and thanks be to God that we have it. I hope you might come and join us this Christmas Eve, which is December 24th. Hope you might come down to the church. We have two Christmas Eve services, as is our custom. The 7:30 service is a service of lessons and carols. We have a lot of gospel Christmas Bible readings, and you get a candle for that one. Choir has all sorts of great anthems, and we'll be singing the great traditional Christmas carols. So come all you faithful on all of those, and it's just a great service. At the end of the service, we have all the lights off, and the candles are lit, and we have the big old Christmas tree in front of the church. And that's followed by a dynamite reception in our church parlor, where I guarantee you won't leave the church hungry that night. So I hope you'll come and worship with us. Come to church this Christmas Eve. Even if you're not churchy, Christmas Eve is just a great service. Come to that one. Oh, and we're also doing an 11:30 Holy Communion service. What a great way to welcome in a Christmas day than by sharing in the Lord's Supper at midnight. So, two services at Union Congregational Church for this Christmas Eve are service of lessons and carols at 7:30, followed by a reception, and the service of Holy Communion at 11:30, which will welcome in the Christmas Day with communion. And always remember, I like to consider myself your pastor. If you're not going to a church, if you are going to another church, it's fine, but if you don't have a church home, please feel free to give me a call, come down to church, we'll make you a cup of coffee. God love you, have a great day, and let me be the first. Merry Christmas!